Hi there.
Holy Adam. From this spot, is that you? Oh, holy. Oh. I'm sorry, brother. I thought you were... Never mind. Did you need something?
Zealot Ware asked me to speak to you. He's worried you're killing yourself. You need to stop.
Getting others to do his dirty work now, is he? You can tell him I appreciate the concern, but I must stay. Adam came to me, and I must do as he commands.
And what exactly did Adam command?
That I need only wait for my saving grace. Jet has been my crutch for many years. One day, I was in the woods, polluting myself, when a figure strode from the sky before me. A verdant stag, wreathed in holy glow. It commanded me to return to the nucleus, and to leave behind my iniquities, and give myself fully to Adam. For my dedication, Adam would send another messenger.
I have good news! I am Adam's messenger, and I have come to free you from your shackles. Hi-ya! There! Now, let's just keep this between us, okay?
You're the messenger? The shackles are gone? They are, aren't they? Oh, thank you. Thank you, your brilliance. And don't fear, messenger. I will keep your secret. Oh, Adam above, thank you. I can't believe it. His messenger.
You did it. Adam above, you did it. Here. Anytime I brew a new batch, you can have some. And if there's anything else I can do for you, you let me know.
Got any more of your brew?
Fresh out at the moment. Stop by in a couple of days. Now you need something else?
Didn't need anything at the moment.
All right, then. Take care of yourself.
We'll all be divided before Sister Mai finishes her work. Let his light guide you. Thank you.
scraps torn from some kind of banner. But it looks like some pieces are missing.
That's it. Yes. Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Thank you. Heads up. Heads up.
How many if they're out there, we'll find them.
Look alive.
What, any idea where they went?
Thank you.
Look alive. Lock's really strong.
faulty sensor. find anything useful? Functions are operating at full capacity. The messages are posted. I know it could mean my life, but the children must know. It was in the pre-war tome when I saw it. Adam. Tell me how good matter surrounded by endless death. Wells within us all. It only reaffirmed what I'd felt all this time. The truth the confessor wanted no one to hear. The lie. Not real. We aren't all infinite worlds. Just empty space. Dead. Cold. We are nothing. The Confessor won't be pleased by my messages. But I'm not afraid. I'm going to start moving things to the old church by the West Access Road in case... in case they decide to join me. I just hope I'm not too late to save them from Adam's lies.
Stop! This is a sacred place! Why have you come here? Are you seeking the truth of nothing?
The children of Adam want you dead. You need to stop defiling their holy sites.
I can't. I have a duty that is greater than myself. One that is worth any sacrifice. The children of Adam have been deceived by Martin, by Tectus. It's a false gospel, all of it. What they don't want you to know is that Adam is but a tiny mote in the vastness of nothing. Nothing is the true nature of existence. I have seen it with my own eyes. A void so vast and empty, like a night sky without stars. I know it is difficult to accept, but you must. And so must the others.
Right. Look, I know you think you're trying to save the children of Adam, but you could be wrong. It's not too late to turn back and atone for your actions.
I wish I could believe that.
Fear and doubt have blinded you, sister. But I think in your heart, you don't really believe any of this.
Blinded by fear and doubt. I can't deny the truth of those words. How could I have been such a... Please tell Richter that...
Sweet.